SEMA 2018. It's a slingshot. They're showing you what they can do with it. A lot of people don't think you can drive a slingshot like this. They got some of the best out here, man. Oh, they're getting it, man. This next guy right here in the orange, though. Check him out. Out the gun. Out the gun. Pretty awesome, man. 1 point custom auto, 773-920-0538. 1 point custom auto on Facebook and Instagram, man. This is SEMA 2018. How you doing? Oh wow, this is nice. SEMA 2018, man, you'll see tons of stuff out here. Whew. I don't even know what that is. Y'all don't even know. Right hand drive. God, this is beautiful. Set up.
I will push our production team. I'll say, come on. JC, all I like is
it's crazy what you can do. Was 2017 Wrangler. These are all coming out this year. Got the full lit grill.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Destroyer. This is pretty ill. Looks full functioning. It looks like it got driven here. That's what I like to see. Dude, this is badass.
Thank you. if you want to start with the door panel, like there's a base panel there, and then all the three-dimensional parts, it all comes off a mold. So we made a mold and popped off a carbon fiber piece, and then we attach it to our base panel. And so the doors are like an OEM door, they're really light.
But you know exactly how you built the car? These are all the new Windjet items coming out this year. Ooh, that's a nice tail light for a Sierra right there. Damn, it's nice. Chevy Silverado headlight. Vector grill from last year. They're also coming out with two new models. A lot of people have been interested in these and they've been asking us about them. Different faces. Oracle stepping up without the Vector grill. The halos, the lights, all the way around. Is lit. It is nice. Got a nice ride, Nick. Really nice. He's just trying to make sure it's real. Oh my god, this is awesome. 2012 four-wheel drive cactus runner. Oh my god, it's a real world four-wheel drive rally car. Tom Woods drive shafts. Oh man, this thing is, oh my god, look at that. This is awesome. Alexis came out to play. Fast five, man. New stuff for airlift performance this year. KC lighting.
All right, let's check this thing out.
Studios.com.
Awesome. Do you do all type of pinstriping?
I do pinstriping, airbrushing, graffiti work, anything
work,
and all. Yeah,
aerosol can.
Awesome.
You name it, we do.
You can
so.
Paint it, he does it.
Looks great, man.
Thank
Looks
you
awesome.
Very much.
Have a great day.
Thanks.
One of the nicest that I've seen here, man. This is definitely going to be something that's going to win. Minor, you got any social media leaks you want to plug, man? I'm going to put this on my blog site, buddy.
Roach Pinstriping on Facebook, and then Roach Customs on Instagram. Customs spelled with a K.
Okay.
Awesome. Custom pinstriping at its finest, man. SEMA 2018.
Yeah, I think the layout's really good.
No,
it
sorry.
They have to be
pinstriped, and you gotta get in line. We're not handing them at the
start.
Okay.
You want a pinstripe?
Cool. We can have anything.
Trump couldn't afford that gas bill.
I just want to see it going down the boulevard.
All right, well, we are doing the SEMA cruise. We're going to cruise the Dung Beetle and the farm truck and the Jeepers Sleeper.
But you guys have to promise when they break down, you got to help us push. Okay? So as long as we...
Thank you.